Hey guys, if you're having the same issue I'm having and your account is not saved when you close your Legion for Firestorm, then I have a fix for you. What it's going to do is every time you close Legion and you reopen it here, see, it's all gone. What you're going to want to do is you go to your WoW folder over here. And you delete the Firestorm WTF file. And then from there, when you log in using your normal details and saving your account name, what's going to happen is when reopening it here, you will see that it is fixed, and from here you can change all your settings and it will stick. Okay guys, thank you very much. Leave a comment down below if it did help you. Let me know. Thanks.